Hi friends, Namaskara, Namaste, Vanakkam. Thanks for all your likes and comments for our first project on Buddha. Encouraged by that, we have started our second one, which is Peacock on the Wall. As a first step, let's get the pencil sketching done on the wall. Perforate the wall to make the mixture stay on the wall. Now let's make mixture. The mixture should contain wall care putty, white cement, fevicol, and little bit of plaster of Paris. I add, don't add lot of plaster of Paris, because you know it will dry so fast, it will not give you ample time to make the sculpture stay or make the shape. So thoroughly mix and add just sufficient water to make the dough consistency. The mixture shall be applied on the wall now to make the 3D mural. Allow the mixture to set for 24 hours and then using chisels or whatever tool you have. I use screwdriver and and a hammer to get my shape. So use whatever, but this let the sculptor in you come out. Next step is to get the finer details. For detailing, we have used air dry clay. The idea is to make each and every feather and as much finer detailing as possible and get it stuck to the wall. Using knife, further detailing is done. Thank you. The beautiful peacock structure is ready. Now we are going to get a metallic look. We are going to give a metallic look to it as against natural look. So we will color black for the branches and areas where we want to give metallic copper and silver coloring. The reason is, you know, black enhances or gives that copper or gold or silver color. So the base color has to be black. Next step is coloring of the feathers. We'll give as much natural detailing as possible, and then a final look will be metallic. We're going to give golden color, golden shades to the crest. The most important part is the eyes. It needs minute detailing. We're going to use a thin brush to give all shades with minute detailing of the eyes to get the natural look. The next step is to give silver color to the body. I'm going to use a spray paint. This is the spray paint that I'm going to use. Silver color acrylic spray. This gives really a good and rich finish. We're going to give some shades of silver to the body as well. We are almost there, nearing the completion. We're going to give a little bit of golden spray on top of the feather. Use it very sparingly, a light spray. If you overdo it, it will actually kill the base color.